Look at that, Las Vegas, man. I actually been there. Yeah, I went there. I don't want to Reno. That better be dumb at this pick, man. I heard. This dude, Buffalo. I don't know. He looks that good.
That I like a lot, though. I mean, you want to talk about a three-cone drill. That's one I look at a lot for edge rushers. And those are numbers actually pretty close to somebody like a Max Crosby. I'm not saying he's going to be a Max Crosby.
I like that, man. One of the players that I was really... cornerback's our second need. We don't need cornerback. We got our edge rusher right. That's our edge rusher right there. We got our edge rusher. Dude, is there any corner? I don't even need any corner.
I like that.
Fuck is Travis Scott? How the hell did he get this shit so fast? One of my aunties. Who are we? I don't like Perkins, but he said he went with him. Fucking cool, so. And he's always been. Oh, Devon Nixon. I forgot about Devon Nixon as well. Jay Tvovolo. Devon Nixon, that's just a celebrity. Not Alex Ingles. Holy Brown pass works. I thought it was Davis. Mark Davis. Alex Ingles, I like this Alex Ingles. You know, one of the best walks in the game. Probably best walk in the game. Okay. But why do you want another safety? We have a safety already. We have our safety. We get Mulrick. What the hell are y'all doing? Diablo. Where's the corner? Is he a box corner? Like, so yes, you got a corner. He's a, he said he's safety. So he's like a slot corner? He looks solid. His stats look solid. That's why people went faster than this, because he didn't get the ball. I mean, I want to see the reaction, but I just think it's what you mean. They were said went to the Dolphins?
But he's more of a cornerback, in my personal opinion. He's going to be able to add a lot of length here for this football team. At 6'3", 226 pounds, he's going to be able to fit what Gus Bradley likes. Long, lanky dudes. So I'm excited to see what ends up happening here. 55 tackles.
Look at that. Look at that. Devine, I think Abram can help Devine out.
Four flat.
Oh, I like that one.
A good athlete, that boy feels shit. Not surprise too many people because this fits exactly the mold of what Bradley's trying to do.
He said he picked off. He said he didn't need Trevor Lawrence.
Divine Diablo, he's a good player in round three. And then Malcolm Kuntz, he's also a good player here that I think you're going to be able to see a lot of solid production out of.
I'm surprised we didn't get a D-tag. I'm going to end the video for you, though. You're out.
The fact that you're able to get three solid defensive players who are going to be able to help you, I believe right away.
Brian Jones,
I mean, I'm pretty excited. Like, I saw the Divine go, and Tom goes, all right, man, we're ready to rock and roll. So, he is a safety. He tested absolutely.
Hunter Long. Oh.